Also in Evansville, an investigation is underway tonight after a train hit a car this afternoon. It all happened at the railroad crossing on Ohio Street near South 9th Avenue. Officers say only minor injuries were reported.